They said, we are human beings having a spiritual experience. The Muslims said, kalla. No, we are spiritual beings having a human experience. The first matter that the slave will be brought to account for on the day of judgment from his actions
is the prayer.
That Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala does remains, he continues to look at his slave when he is praying until the slave is turns away. So he will maintain that link until you break it. He will keep it going until you mess it up. He will keep it going until you decide something else is more important upon your mind. Salah obligation, continuing obligation, all the time, every time, whatever happens. Which of the actions are most beloved to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? He said, As-salatu ala waqtiha. He said, Salah at its appointed time. It was the last testament given to us by the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam before he passed away. His dying words, As-salah, as-salah, as-salah. This link with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is your most important link. And he, Jalla wa Ala, will commit to you in this link all the time. He'll be there for you. The question is, will you be there for him, Jalla wa Ala?
Write it down, write it down.